I know very little about golf, other than the basics. It's a fairly simple sport, fortunately for me. But I am going to teach myself what the nature of the different clubs are today. Because that's something I never really understood, like what's the wood one for, and how many different clubs are there, and the different wood ones and whatever. And why they're named the way that they're named and everything. So, let's begin our training. This is the best version of it that I was able to acquire. There's far newer games, but this is not bad from what I've been able to see. Okay, so we got the slope of the green. They tell us about that. Up 2 foot, right 2 foot. So there's, I assume that means that there's a tilt. But we don't really need to concern ourselves with that too much, because we aren't even going to make it to the green. Got you can switch the driver, I see. They tell you how many yards it can go potentially, or roughly. Basically, this is the big daddy, right? Driver. 300 yards. So that's what I want. Yeah, I want to turn the angle slightly. No, that would take me straight into. So, I hope I don't go into the trees. Now, why did it go over to the right? Is there a wind? Oh, wind! Cool. Take note of the wind. I see how that affected my swing there. I like putt-putt a lot, but I've decided I'm going to man up and just learn about golf. I don't like sports in general, but this one's kind of, it seems to me, to be a reasonable game. And people aren't freaking out all the time over it, too. Now, considering the wind, it's kind of, in other words, it's kind of a, hold on. It's kind of a relaxing game, holy crap. Okay, well, we're going to use their default pick anyway. That's going to be good. 4 iron, 180 yards. Alright, I'm pleased with that.
Go for one.
Now, I noticed in this game, they don't let you use anything but a putter on the green. Maybe that's a real rule in golf. Alright, now it's a flat green. Up 3 foot, left 1 foot. I should take those numbers seriously, but the little image they have of it makes it look like it's flat, so consider it flat. And I don't really see the wind being a huge factor. I'm just going to just, let's do it. Oh, yeah. I apparently am kicking some serious. Look, I played this a little earlier, but probably only like 10 minutes total. I'm doing pretty awesome. The other thing I wanted to learn was what is a bogey, what is an eagle, and all that crap, right? Because I don't know. It's that simple.
Golf for one.
Alright, 200 yards. But where? Okay. The, wow. The flag, the hole, is on this little island surrounded by water. So to go all the way out there would be kind of risky, time. But I'm tempted to do it anyway, man. 275. Very slight wind. Let's do it. I am kicking butt.
Going for one, trying for Beagle.
It's gonna slide a little bit to the left. So. And the wind's gonna push it, if anything.
Going for one, trying for birdie.
Oh my god, that's birdie. I don't know what that means. I think it's one better than par.
Golf of what? To hit.
Eagle, okay, double beat. Okay, we'll find out. We'll think about it. So I guess the lower the number, the smaller the club. Next up, Janet Lucy from St. Anne's. Unfortunately, again, now that I've started to swing, it won't let me change what club I'm going to use. I'm taking the wind into consideration. And that was nice.
Going for one, trying for birdie.
Wind's coming straight at us. Pretty much want to hit this fairly hard. But not bad.
Going for one, trying for
birdie. I used to love drinking Black Russians at my favorite pub, watching this on a Sunday. Back in the day, that was pure, absolute heaven. People there on Sunday, and it was really super relaxing. On tee. Okay. So, we did first three holes. For the sake of brevity, I'll leave it at that for now. We're gonna come back later, and I'll explain what I've learned. Okay, I'm going to explain what I've learned. So playing a little more Golden Tee and researching briefly. Throw a bunch of coins in there. Researching briefly. The scoring system in golf. So, if you hit par, which is the recommended amount of strokes, it's called par. If you're over one, it's bogey. Double bogeys, over two, triple, etc. Under, birdie. Under two, eagle. Under three, double eagle, I think. And under four, condor. It's as good as it gets. You can also call, it's all, you know, hole in one is its own thing, it's a floating thing. But, you cannot beat a condor, that's it. In fact, that's happened so infrequently that I don't even remember ever hitting it when watching golf. Now, the clubs. Putter, sand wedge, 9-iron, 7-8, 6x4, 3-2-iron, to wood 5, wood 3, and then a driver, which is also wood. And that list was from most minuscule and minor and incapable to most capable and potent. The wind makes a difference. The grade of the green makes a difference. Now, I've always known that. Obviously, with the wind too, but it's just the degree to which is probably kind of well illustrated in this game, if it's accurate. Oh, I way over potted on that.
Going for one, trying for par.
And I wanted to say a few other things. When I was younger, I didn't get sports. I still don't, generally speaking. But I tuned them out, just like I did cartoons, kind of just like I do most of the mainstream media, because it's crap, and by design. It's a defense mechanism, I think. But I have learned to be fair, the sports are a lot more interesting when you actually know the rules. So. Also, watching golf is cool because it's just it's a pretty game. And it's a relaxing game, and people aren't constantly freaking out. And I used to love going to my favorite pub and drinking Black Russians and watching golf. Yeah. All right. So that's it. I'll leave it at that for now. I'm learning golf.